This video is for parents, gymnasts and coaches
on how to keep gymnasts safe.
Gymnasts and coaches will be educating you on
safe training practices and what to do if you are being treated in a way that makes you feel uncomfortable or unsafe.
Any text or email that a coach needs to send out should be sent to a parent and not to the gymnast themselves. And there should be no chatting between a coach and a gymnast on social media. Group chats and communicating through a club's official account are good options.
Okay, so I'll text you about the time for the competition tomorrow.
It's fine, you can text my mum.
Sometimes friends and other gymnasts are not nice on social media or share things that other people do not like. If something doesn't feel right, tell a trusted adult.
Is everything okay? You're really quiet today.
Adam keeps showing me photos and sending me messages and it's really upsetting.
Okay, thanks for letting me know. I'll talk to him about it.
If you or someone you know is in immediate danger, call 000. Or to get further help, contact any of the support agencies on the screen. Kids Helpline and Lifeline are both available from anywhere in Australia, 24 hours a day, toll free.